were already healed even before. So now we just gonna step into what God already do. Lift your hands, my sister. Come on, saints, lift your feet. Lift your feet. Somebody get me the other one. Somebody get me the one. Somebody get me the one. Hallelujah. Lift your feet. Lift your feet. Praise God Almighty. The woman with the issue of blood, she recognized that even just a simple touch, hallelujah, of the garment of Jesus was able to dry up the fountains. Praise God. And today, I declare over you, my dear sister, that the Lord who sees you, the Lord who saves you, the Lord who is your maker, he knows every single inch of your body. He knows every single blood vessel. He knows every single nerve. He has empowered us. He has empowered his church. I stand today in my authority as a man of God, and I lay my hands upon you in the name of Jesus Christ, and I declare over you now that you shall receive your divine healing in the name of Jesus. I speak to sickness now. I speak to infirmity now. From the crown of your head unto the sole of your feet, I decree and declare that a healing shall be pronounced upon you. Holy voice, fire, I say burn out every sickness, burn out every infirmity. Lord, I say give her a new testimony. Lord God, if you never prove yourself like this before, I decree, God, that you give her a testimony even now in Jesus' name.
Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody say it is done. Come on, man. Somebody say it is done. Come on, somebody believe by faith it is done.
I won't be praying for no protection for you, my brother. The Lord just put it in my spirit that I need to pray for your mind, for you to make a recommitment to him. Because your body and your soul don't mean nothing. They come a shatter if you don't have the Lord. So I was getting ready to pray for his protection, but the Lord said that is not what is important. Because if you die, and you die in the Lord. So today I'm not going to be praying for no protection. I'm going to be praying for his mind. That he develops that courage to make yes. Holy Ghost. Come on, man. Somebody say Holy Ghost. 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 Say do it again, Lord. Say do it again, Lord. In the name of Jesus, as I lay my hands upon you, I stand in my position as a man of God. I speak a spirit, yes, of restoration and revival over you. Receive me your restoration. Receive me your revival. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Burn! Restoration! Restoration! When you hear it now, in the name of Jesus, receive! Receive it! Receive it! Receive it!
I need somebody to speak to that young man. But today, in the presence of the saints, and in the presence of the children and all these witnesses, our dear sister have made a decision, hallelujah, that she would like to step out of the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of his dear son. Amen. And so we as a church today stand with her. We as a church today are witnesses of this wonderful occasion, one that will cause heaven itself
to rejoice. Can you join with me in prayer? Father, in the name of Jesus, as I lay my hands upon this, your child, glory. Lord, I pray for her now. I pray for her mind.
Tell them that you are saved, sanctified, holy.
Hold on. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We just have a sister who got buried in the name of Jesus.
Thank God.
Baptizer, don't move too quick. We just receive a word that there's one more to be baptized in the name of Jesus. Come on, Zion.
I found a new life. If anybody asks you, what's the matter with you, my friend?
Tell him that you are saved, sanctified, Holy Ghost filled.
What a baptized.
Set Jesus on your.
I found a new life. If anybody asks you, what's the matter with you, my friend?
So tell him that you
are saved, sanctified, Holy Ghost filled,
water
baptized,
Jesus
in the world. I will never see
the ghost like that. I want to say something. Watch this. Elder, I made a post on Facebook last week. Your wife, speaking by the Holy Ghost, she prophesied. And Evangelist Cameron, Lorraine Cameron, she prophesied and said, somebody say more. So, with that being said, we have one more. I said, there's one more to be baptized. Somebody say more. Somebody say more!
I am made
my choice
forever
to walk.
I will
walk with Christ.
My Lord.
Oh God.
Not from him.
Yes.
My soul can shiver.
Jesus.
While I'm trusting
in
his word.
Yes, Lord,
will God be ever
Jesus.
Jesus, Shanda. Go to it.
In Jesus' name. Come on, somebody rejoice. Somebody rejoice. Somebody rejoice.
Put my pleasures of sin.
Come on, somebody.
I stay no longer with you.
Said I made up my mind
to go God's way the rest of my life.
Yes, I made up my mind
to go God's way the rest of my life.
Come on, saints. Goodbye, world.
Goodbye, world.
I stay no longer with you. Goodbye, pleasure
of sin.
Oh, yes.
I stay no longer with you.
Said I made up my mind
to go God's way the rest of my life. I made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life.
Come on, sins. Open your mouth, say goodbye, world. Goodbye, world.
Journey to me now, go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me at the work of God and the boss. My whole life, he endorsed. Take me from the mud and put me in a air.